bonus.
Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for another...
Ben's Bonus.
And today we have two more TMNT half-shell heroes. And these are the ones that come with little dinos.
We are obviously behind because I don't know why they have dinos.
Well, it's based on a new Nickelodeon TV special. These just came out, and these were sent to us by our friends at Playmates Toys. I wonder if they saw our video the other day with all the ones that we actually bought.
These are the two they sent us. They sent us Raph with a pterodon.
And Mikey with a brachiosaurus.
They've changed all the names since when we were kids. You know, this was a pterodactyl.
Okay, Granny. So we're just missing Leo with the triceratops, and Donnie with the T-Rex. I would have thought a Raph would have come with a T-Rex, huh?
I know, yeah.
Oh, well, I'm not complaining.
No.
It's turtles and dinosaurs. Can't get much cooler than that.
No.
Get them out of the package and check out this cute dinosaur.
And it's so cute.
He definitely looks like he could be friends with Mikey.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I like Mikey's little helmet headpiece that he has on. I don't know if it's a helmet or just a headpiece or I don't know what it is. I don't even know what animal it's supposed to be.
And over here you have Raph with the
pterodon, not pterodactyl. It's a pterodon. So Raph has this shirt on over his shell and these little knee pads that look like they were made out of like rope or something. I'm not sure.
And on both Mike and Raph, their weapons are sculpted into their hands.
Yes. And the pterodon, the legs move a little bit. And the head turns.
I'm sure it's no coincidence that the pterodon has like red face paint on his wings and his head. And this one has orange.
Yeah, looking at the back of the package, the other turtles' animals have their colors too.
I was also looking over the checklist and look, there's also a Bebop and Rocksteady with dinosaurs as well. And I've never seen this Splinter and Shredder set before, have you?
No.
So look at that, more half-shell heroes to look for, Ben.
Yeah.
Always fun to open these, and thanks again to Playmates Toys for letting us take a look at these two.
Yes, thank you very much.
And don't forget to come back again for another...
Ben's Bonus.